well, I barely touch anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. That could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Enough talk. I know you are the one who changed the garage code. And me, Uncle.
So,
hey,
what's the garage code?
Garage. What do you mean?
Right. Have you seen Frank around? He's doing
no.
favor for me.
Sorry, not heard.
Straight to school and make Papa very proud of me. I'm going
going straight to school. I'm going straight. Boys, all for me and all for free. But she protected me, and then she told me that my papa was coming to get me at her house. But then I had these bad, bad dreams. And my papa was looking for me all over the place, you know? So then, when I woke up, ran out of the blueberry's house just as fast as I could so I could meet him, you know?
Running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Enough talk. I know you are the one who changed the garage code. And me, Uncle. So, what's the garage code?
Crash. Right. Thanks.
Oh, no! Carl! Somebody's stealing the time machine!
Not me, Carl. Some guy in a bowler hat.
Great. They're gonna find some way to blame me for this. Right. And do you want to know what else isn't funny? Giant ant stole the time machine. We're all wound up. Let's just calm down, take a breather, and watch the sunset. I'm on it. Captain Future requesting
coffee. I am easily going to make my bonus this month. I'm going to spend my bonus on going to one of those health spas.
Yep, my dad. He's an incredibly talented inventor.
I thought
some
we got
even
the choosers tool we got from the chest, but the foreman specifically told me to take my pick.
You know, Dad feels way more time to succeed. But he kept going and never gave up.
Really nice.
And neither should you.
I doubt I could've
and that's why you're gonna go back to the science fair and fix your memories again.
Not on our way.
Seeing your mom isn't the answer to this. That's in the past. Your future is with the memory scanner. Just as I feared, the ship is almost out of fuel. We gotta code red on pants. Soldier, I don't have time to explain every last detail to you. I need to get this puppy back to my house, pronto.
Carl,
he's serious. I haven't told anyone. Are you? Great.
I get to use dynamite now? This is gonna be a blast.
Pretty amazing story, huh? Really makes you think, huh? Have you not been paying attention? Do you not remember the motto? Keep moving. So one little failure, save the life. What if my dad gave up on his time machine? Touché. But may I also point out that you wouldn't have gotten to ride in the time machine, and you wouldn't have gotten to see the future, and I would never have met you. And moving along, pass these out to the family and tell them to ride the machine. Oh, okay, sorry about that. We're at work for talking crazy. Clearly what you need is a nice, quiet family.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. That could be any kid riding a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. Enough talk. I know you are the one who changed the garage code. And me, Uncle. So, what's the garage code?
Crash.
Right. Thanks. Oh, no! Carl! Somebody's stealing the time machine!
Oh, me, Carl.
Some guy in a bowler hat.
Ah, great. We're gonna find somewhere where you need for this. And do you want to know what else isn't funny? Giant ants stole the time machine.
We're all wound up.
Let's just calm down, take a breather, and watch the sunset. But I'm on it.
Happy future request of Hoagy. It's all brought to you by Cornelius Robinson. Yep, 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 my dad. He's an incredible
accomplishment.
Some even call him
the job of the man.
His motto.
Spinnery.
You know, Dad spent way more time to fix you. He kept going and never gave up. And neither should you. And that's why you're gonna go back to the science fair and fix your memory scan. See, your mom isn't the answer to this. It's in the past. The future is with the memory scan. Just as I do. The ship is almost out of fuel. We gotta get better. Soldier, I don't have time to explain every last detail to you. We need to get this puppy back to my house if you want to.
Oh, this is serious.
You haven't told anyone. Great. Now, throw to Carl for the round. Pretty amazing story, huh? Really makes you think. Have you not been paying attention? Do not remember the motto. Keep moving.
So one more failure. Pave the way.
What if my dad came back last time?
Touche.
May I also point out that you wouldn't have gotten to ride the time machine, and you wouldn't have gotten to see the future, and...
Maybe
they're
starting
their own. Idiot. Fate of the family.
Okay, sorry about that. We're at love for talking crazy. Really, what you need is a nice, quiet family dinner with your dad.
You spend all your time watching out for fallen stalactites. Anywhere until the track's fixed. It ain't fair. You fixed the track! You're my bestest friend now! You want to push my cart?